everything gon' bad, we gon' make it alright. We don't fucking fuck with y'all. We don't gotta stun on y'all. Bring that money back to y'all. When I'm rocking on my goddamn jewelry. Yeah.
One down. Good job, Agent.
What up, Division 2 players?
This is a Predmark build 2.0 with LMG and two exotics, the holster and the Liberty. We've got... This is going to be a quick build. Everybody's been asking me to do a LMG build with Predmark 2.0. But this has Unbreakable on it too. It's insane. Did you just see all that damage on that bounty? That bounty was challenging. I wish it was heroic, but I wanted to make this video super fast, but here it is. I've got a military MK46, 23.3K damage, has measured and rate of fire. You saw the damage. It was insanity. So you're going to get 20% rate of fire in the beginning of the clip. That's 15% weapon damage on top of that. So at the bottom half, you're going to get 20% rate of fire less then 30% weapon damage on top of that. On top of that, 23.3k. Okay? So we've got Sadist for the bleeding damage of 20% weapon damage to bleeding enemies. And we have Rate of Fire and the Liberty. Oh, did you see my clip? Like restore itself, and that where that comes into play, that's independence. Okay, so let's go back to Liberty. What is the damn attributes and talents of this? So gain 100% damage to hostile electronics, that's nothing. While aiming, enemy weak points and hostile electronics are highlighted. Blind Justice, ding. After destroying an enemy's weak point or hostile electronics, your next bullet deals 500% weapon damage. I can't tell you, this is crazy. If that shot kills an enemy, your magazine refills and grants 100% weapon damage for the entire magazine. Switching weapons removes the buff. Dude, 100% weapon damage to the entire magazine. That's fucking nuts. All right, independence. While holster destroying, weak points refills 20% of your current weapon's magazine. Do you understand that? While you're shooting, this shit refills on top of that. All right? Here we go. So, Creeping Death spreads the bleed. You know that already. I've got it rolled for hazard protection, health on kill. This is a health mask. Unbreakable here needs a lot of armor. So, you see 11 or more, okay, for this to proc. And this is rolled for 20.5% total armor, 12.5% weapon damage. I wish that shit was a 15. Guarantee, if that shit was a 15, this sucker be a lot higher. So, unbreakable. 70% of max armor is repaired when your armor is depleted. Do you understand? That is crazy. You go to 0 to 100% armor, all right? Not 70, 100%. Armor kits used within the next 7 seconds are not consumed. Super awesome. All right, I don't have on the ropes highlighted. Don't eat that shit. I need it for the 10% armor. I needed that. So I got a Gilligard, 18% total armor, health, and 9% weapon damage. I wish that was a 15 too, but I got 9% only. All right. And here is the bleeding son of a bitch that is amazing. Always kneecap. Get kneecap on any glove. All right. And this is rolled for 11% LMG damage with health. Kneecap. Shooting enemy in the legs has 15% chance to apply bleed. 15% chance to apply bleed? I think it's like 50-50. Because that shit is higher than that. I use this knee pad all the time in all my freaking builds for Pred. Because it has damage to elites, patience. Patience is a must. And it's a Ferris group, assault rifle damage, 10% total armor. Patience. After being in cover for 5 seconds, armor repairs for 5% every 1 second. Do you understand that? It's awesome. All right, so right here, I fucking hate LMGs. I'm gonna tell you right now, this shit made LMGs possible for me to play with because it reloads so fast. All right, LMGs suck because of the reload speed. Totally sucks. And this, that 400% optimum range in this crazy talent of theirs, that 20% accuracy, 20% stability, 40% reload speed, 20% revolver damage is trash. That is nothing compared to the quick draw swapping to your pistol reloads all weapons, all right? But that 400% optimal range, it works in this. It works. And the reload on quick draw swapping to your pistol reloads all weapons. So, this is my LMG Pred Mark 2.0, 2 exotic build. And yo, if y'all could do better, more power to you. Big up, big up. Please subscribe, hit that notification button if you want more videos like this. I'm a Predmark guy all the way, if you already know all my other builds. But this here is exclusive to my channel only. And, you know, I just came down from the high of my life. I just came down from the high of my life. See us popping champagne, we could do it all night. And if everything gon' bad, we gon' make it alright. How you expecting the wars when you ain't playing? Yeah, this military MK46, my boy Trigger turned me onto it. God bless his heart. Alabama, big up, big up. All right, measure it and rate of fire. This shit hits like a ton of bricks. It's like the numbers are pretty close. All right, They're not bad. Between the custom P416 and G3 and this military MK46, the numbers aren't that bad. But guess what? You got 135 mag on top of this Liberty here. I can't express it. You get 20% on top of hitting the, if you hit a weak point, it refills 20% on top of that. So this here is about 200 mag, okay? Do you understand that? The Liberty is crazy. It's crazy. Plus you have that 100% weapon damage, all right? If you kill the son of a bitch, right? It grants you a 100% weapon damage for the entire magazine. Do you understand the Liberty? Do you understand the power this shit puts out? Yo, do justice to this build. If y'all could work with it, advance your gameplay, you'll work with this build, man. Oh, and I got mods that I found that are pretty awesome. It increased bleed duration, all right? This is a Gilligard. I think this is more like a skill build backpack. Yeah, so this increases the bleed duration. And then I have that too down here on the exotic holster. Increased bleed duration. Do you see that? It's fucking crazy awesome, yo. I just came down from the high of my life. I just came down.